In this video, I'm gonna show you 5 easy songs that you can start playing right now from bands like Queen, Green Day, and AC/DC. All you need to know are a few simple drum grooves that I'm gonna quickly teach you so you can get right to playing your kit and start playing some drums. You'll also hear throughout this video, I'm using drumless versions of all the original songs which are available for you inside of Drumeo. Let's dive in. So the first song we're gonna look at is the easiest one on the list, and this is We Will Rock You by Queen. And this is a great song to start out with if you're a brand new drummer. And if you've ever listened to the original song, you'll hear that actually on the track is all the band members stomping on the floor and then clapping their hands. When you watch Queen play this live, you'll see that the drummer Roger Taylor puts that rhythm onto the drum kit, and that's what we're looking at right here. So what you're gonna hear him playing, I'm just gonna start with the hands first, is 1 and 2 and 3 and 4 and 1 and 2 and 3 and 4 and. Now if I put that on the kit. So there I'm playing both toms together, and then I'm playing both hands on the snare drum. Now the other part to this is we're gonna add in the bass drum. And this can be a little bit tricky at the beginning, but make sure you take this slow and you'll have it in no time. So we're gonna play the kick drum right in sync with both of our hands on the tom. And that's the groove that you can play through this entire song. So right now I'm gonna put this with the drumless track, and you can see how this groove actually fits in with the song. All right, song number 2 on the list is Knockin' on Heaven's Door by Bob Dylan. Here we're taking a bit of a trip back in time, but this is a great one because as a beginner, you can use one beat to play the entire song. When you listen to the original, you'll hear some other stuff in the intro section, but the best part about playing drums is you can just play one beat through most of your favorite songs, and this is a great example. So the groove we're gonna be playing, we're gonna be counting the same that we did when we were playing We Will Rock You, except we're gonna be playing on the hi-hats with the kick drum and the snare drum. So the way to count that, just like we did the last one, on the hi-hats, we're gonna be counting like this. 1 and 2 and 3 and 4 and. And our kick drum is gonna be on beat 1 and beat 3. And our snare drum is gonna be on beats 2 and 4. So we're really just alternating between the kick drum and the snare drum. So that's all you need to know to play along to Knockin' on Heaven's Door. So let's see what this sounds like with the actual song. So number 3 on the list, we're looking at Boulevard of Broken Dreams by Green Day. And this one is really similar to what we played on number 2, Knockin' on Heaven's Door. The only difference is we're gonna be adding one more note with the kick drum. And we're gonna be playing the kick drum on beat 1, beat 3, and the end of beat 3. 1 and 2 and 3 and 4 and 1 and 2 and 3 and 4 and. All right, so again, you're gonna hear some other stuff in this song. You're gonna hear certain sections that go to the crash cymbal, even with a similar groove, and there'll be some other embellishments and stuff throughout, but if you want, you can play this one groove through the entire song. So right now, let's load up the track and let's see how it sounds. I want this empty street on the boulevard. So if you're brand new to playing drums and any of these grooves are giving you trouble, I want to show you a few ways that you can use the practice tools inside of Drumeo to help you out. So inside of Drumeo right now, I have Boulevard of Broken Dreams loaded up. This is the full transcription that's available for you. There's a bunch of other Green Day songs in here as well. And I have a bunch of options here. So let me go to the drumless track. And let's say I want to work on adding in the crash cymbal at the beginning of that groove that we learned together. So I can actually loop this section and I can play along with it. So let me hit play. But let's say that's a little bit too fast. Let's say I want to drop this to 70% and I'm trying to play through the song. So I can actually go through it at a slower speed. So all that to say, there's a ton of practice tools available for you inside of Drumeo, the drumless versions. You can loop the sections, you can slow them down, and it's just a great way to actually learn these songs and really practice them. So if you want to check that out, you can head over to drumeo.com. You can click the link right below this video and you can try all of this out for yourself. And right now, let's move on to song number 4. This is Billie Jean by Michael Jackson. All right, next up, we're looking at Billie Jean by Michael Jackson. This is a classic song from the 80s, and it's actually using the same groove that we learned for song number 2, Knocking on Heaven's Door. The only difference with this one is we're gonna be playing it a little bit quicker. And again, just like all the other songs, you're gonna hear some other things throughout when you're listening to it and you're playing along, but you can play this one groove through the entire song. So once more, just to recap what that groove is. So that's all you need to play along with Billie Jean. And again, remember you can slow this down inside of Drumeo, but right now, let's bump this up and see how it sounds with the track. Number 5 on the list is an AC/DC song, You Shook Me All Night Long, off of the Back in Black album. And this one is probably the toughest on the list, but it's still a great one to start out if you're brand new to playing drums. So this groove that we're gonna be playing is the same as what you played on Boulevard of Broken Dreams. The only difference is we're gonna be taking out the bass drum that you played right on beat 3. So this is what the groove sounds like, kick drum on beat 1 and kick drum on the end of beat 3. So that's the groove for this song, and of course you're gonna hear some other stuff in there as well. You're gonna hear some crash cymbals and some shots in the chorus section, but you don't need to worry about all of that at this point. Just focus on playing this one groove through the entire song. Now, the other thing I will mention is this is a bit quicker than what you played on Boulevard of Broken Dreams, so it might take you a little bit of time to work up to the tempo on the album. So right now, let's check out what this groove sounds like with the track. Right, there you have it. Those are 5 songs that you can start playing along with right now on the drums. And I hope you enjoyed this lesson and actually take some of these grooves to your kit and try playing along with some of this music. Now, if you're a beginner drummer and you found this lesson helpful, please let me know down in the comments. And I'd also love to know what other songs you would recommend beginner drummers start out with. We also have hundreds of other beginner songs available for you inside of Drumeo with the full note-for-note transcriptions, plus the original songs with all the drum tracks removed. So if you want to check that out, you can head over to drumu.com. You can click the link right below this video and you can get a 7-day free trial to try all of this out for yourself. And with that, thank you so much for watching, and I'll see you all in the next video. Cheers.